17, and I'm soaked in mud and someone's blood, and no one's on the radio. Can you hear me? Can you see me? Can you understand or read me? All I try, there's no reply. I'm alone on the hillside. I reach down and grab the phone, but pause before I answer back. In that quiet isolation, I was free from expectation. No stray eyes or alibis, only hills and trees and skies. Nothing with me.